using the concept of adding mixed fraction. This video we are going to learn how to add the mixed fraction. Okay, so this is the first example. 3 1 by 5 plus 2 1 by 7. This is one mixed fraction, this is another mixed fraction. First we have to change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. We know that last video I have shown you how to change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. That video's link I had given in the description box, you can go through that. First we will change this 3 1 by 5. We know 3 5s are 15, 15 plus 1 will be 16 divided by 5 plus 2 into 7, 2 7s are 14, 14 plus 1 will be 15 divided by 7. This is the way for changing this mixed fraction into improper fraction. Okay, this is the first procedure. Next procedure, this is unlike fraction. We know that unlike fractions which have two different denominators, so you have to do the cross multiplication. Let us see, 16 into 7, 16 into 7 plus then 5 into 15, 5 into 15, the whole divided by 5 into 7. These two denominators you have to take it as a common. Next, 16 sevens are, what will come? 112 plus 5 into 15 will be 75 divided by 7 fives are 35. Okay, so finally you have to add these two terms. What will be getting? 187 divided by 35. We can't make this fraction into simplest form. This is final answer. Okay, so second example, 4 2 by 3 plus 3 1 by 6. The same way we are going to change this mixed fraction into improper. 4 3s are 12, 12 plus 2 will be 14, 14 divided by 3 plus 3 into 6 will be 18. So 18 plus 1 will be 19 divided by 6. Now these are the different fractions. Okay, different fractions which have different denominators, so you have to do the cross multiplication for making into common denominator. Finally, 14 into 6, these two terms, plus 3 into 19, whole divided by, this whole divided by, in the sense the two fractions which have the common denominator, what will be there? 3 into 6 equal to 14 into 6 will be, what is the answer for 14 into 6? 84 plus 3 into 19 will be 57, whole divided by 3 6 are 18. So you have to add the two terms. What will be getting? 141 divided by 18. Okay, this is the way for finding the answer for mixed fraction adding. So the next one, I am going to post you how to subtract the mixed fraction. Okay, so let us subscribe our channel for getting the upcoming videos.